outside for just a quick moment so she can put a snowflake on her tan. All right, go ahead.
Go ahead.
Get one yet? Huh?
Hurry up, it's cold.
Ah, it's freezing. It wasn't like a cartoon or a movie, was it? Did you get one? It's just too cold, huh? So there is a huge storm, snowstorm that is blowing across the United States.
I love this storm.
And it made its way finally to our beloved state. And wow. Look at that. It's like, it was kind of strange. It snowed a few days ago, really heavy, and that's when we decided to make the snowman attempt when Jaden was here. And now, well then, actually after that, for a few days, it was really warm out. We're talking about warm enough to where insects were flying around. We saw flies and bees and all that flying around. And this morning when I went to visit Jaden, it was warm out. Then when I got back, there was ice that was already formed on the fence. So it's pretty bad out right now. I'm gonna walk out here, but whoa. Yeah, it's like super cold out. I've been hearing vehicles crash out here, or at least hitting the curb here at the corner. And I swore I heard a car hit earlier. It's cold out there. Hey, what's all this water over here? What is all this water? Hmm? What is this?
I'm trying to put spray in here.
Okay, well, don't try to put any more spray in there, okay?
Yeah, I know.
Because you need to ask when you get that stuff, okay?
I did ask you.
Oh, really? Well, then you should have asked some more then, because you're gonna waste all that, okay? All right, baby girl. A lot of snow out there, though. As you can see.
When you wait for a little while, then it tastes a little good.
Okay, you ready? Let's do it. Cheese on the hot dogs.